School of Seafaring, taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. Sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Not many super yacht owners want to get their hands dirty. Well, unless they're arms trafficking or running a Ponzi scheme. It's nice to see you taking a moment to see how this ship really runs. Time to get back to the yacht and we can crack open a few. Hey! Hey, who the hell are you? Whoa, don't point that at me. Now you listen here, mate. I'm the bloody captain.
Not to alarm you, but... motherfuckers!
Thank you.
That was amazing. Next time I'm taken hostage, you're my first port of call. Now, let's get back to the yacht. Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina when he hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop. Fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying threat, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is going to earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?